feeling?
It is really beautiful. Mm-hmm. I was not expecting like this. And it is also nice that we booked to go on top of the Pisa Tower around 6 in the evening, because we are hoping to get less warm because it's boiling.
Less people with maybe sunset. No, I think it's too early for the sunset, but let's see.
Yes, they are closing at 7 to go up, so it should be latest, I think 6 is good if you want to do it the latest. Will be less people and
half an hour, the complete tour. Sadly, no drone, is a restricted area.
Yes.
So,
which makes sense, obviously.
Our today's guide, or my mother, today is explaining in Italian where are we going.
Dove siamo noi?
We will put the translation in Italian.
Siamo in Toscana e per la precisione siamo a Lucca, città con queste bellissime mura fortificate, e adesso andremo all'interno perché penso che vedremo delle belle cose.
I'm a bit upset because we have to pay €3, not just 50 cents, €3 every time to enter in each church or basilica or whatever. I mean, it's a bit
too much. It is beautiful from outside, but I wanted to see inside. It's just
€3 every time, for a church.
It's a bit annoying.
So we don't go. I think there's an option for like a card or something, but I don't know. Basta. Because you are naive.
Oh, it's way to finish a day in Italy. Al mare.
Al mare. Mm-hmm. With the sunset. Yeah. Like
the
fresh.
Smell of the sea.
Fresh air. You have to breathe deeply.
Deeply. Ugly.
Hmm?
Deeply ugly.
Deeply ugly. They say, no, when, especially when the water makes foam, you have to breathe.
Why? What it does?
Well, no, my mother was saying this. Maybe also he learned from my grandmother. They were saying breathe is good for the air.
Allora dice qualcosa, dice qualcosa in italiano.
Cosa devo dire? Dovrei farà in toscano.
Qualcosa.
Siamo in Toscana.
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 Bello.
Marina di Massa.
Bella.
Yesterday we've been in Pisa. Today in Lucca. I don't know what to say. Lucca. Pisa. Siamo andati a Pisa e poi a Lucca. E adesso andiamo le Cinque Terre. No, can be tomorrow. Now let's see.